Hello and welcome to our video today. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do the flower bulb. The flower bulb is a very easy concept to do, but it requires a lot of time. So let's start. So first of all, I'm going to start with the materials. Of course, the materials you need. With every origami, there has to be something. There has to be the main material, which is the paper. To be exact, a square one. Preferably, when you go and find a square paper, it has to be the origami ones. There are actually origami square paper, but unfortunately, I couldn't find any at my local store. So I bought sticky notes, which is also fine, but the sticky part will be a problem. But thankfully, I can show you a technique that it will be an easy one. The second main material for this is scratch tape. Most preferably, but not most preferably, you have to. It's a see-through scotch tape and doesn't have to be very wide as well. It has to be very thin. And the last material is super glue. Most preferably this type, but any super glue will be fine, but not the very like strong ones. But this one is the best one for this. So let's start. So the materials for the first step for you to do is the paper, the square paper, and the duct tape. So I'm gonna take your paper. If you have the sticky notes, it's also fine, like I said, but I'm gonna show you the technique. So if you have the sticky notes, as I do, what you have to do is the sticky side, you have to put it at this side, like this, which will make everything much easier. Don't you ever make it face up, it has to be face down. Because, as I said, it will be easier. If you make it face up, you'll have a hell of a lot of problems to go over. So, what first you have to do is, you see this side? You're gonna take it all the way up to here. Until it touches the top. And then, what you're gonna do is rotate it like this, nicely. You have to be accurate here. Then, you're gonna push it down and gonna slide it all the way. Voila! And now for the second step, it's pretty easy as well. Take one of these sides, this side, you're gonna bring it all the way up to here as well. Then what you're gonna do is fold this up. Okay. Yeah. And now, here we're actually like being a pain because if you have a sticky note. So as you can see, it's pretty hard here because it's sticky. So what you're gonna do, take the sticky part, gonna pull it up from the paper or the surface that you're doing in your surface. When you're pulling it up, so you have this. So then, immediately what you do is put the non-sticky part on the table. Then, because this is in the air, just pull it up the way up. And voila, here you go. And now for the third step. The third step, what you're gonna do is take this part and bring it all the way here. So what do I mean by that? So as you can see, you're trying to do this, okay, like to pull this all the way here. As you can see, it has to be here and push it down. It has to be in this shape. Then you're gonna do the same thing for the other side. Voila. You have to have this shape. Secondly, well, the first step, you're gonna unfold this. Then you're gonna open it. So open it. Then you put your finger there. You maniac. Okay. Then push it all the way down. Here you go, push it all the way down. Do the same thing for the other side, for the sticky side. So the sticky side is sticky. Do the same thing as you did for the first part. Pull it up. Then you have like here the sticky part as well. So just push it slowly, not so hard. You do it so hard, it will crumble the paper. Then you open it. Okay. Then you put it on the paper, add it on the surface, then you're gonna push it down. Okay. Voila. And now, for the final step, which is, I'll say, what you have to do is bring this, fold it inwards, like this, as you can see. And also for the other side, do the same thing. Okay. After you've done that, take the paper and put it inside. So let me show you. Put it inside. Put it in, not in here, but in here. That's in this pocket. So, boom. So let's take it apart. And boom. Voila. And now, what you gotta do is just fold these in. Okay, let's bring your sketch tape. If I can find out to open this thing. It took a long time. So after you got your duct tape, it doesn't have to be very long as well. It has to be like almost this size. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna take it, gonna bend it, don't fold it, just bend these two sides together, don't fold this side, like this. Gonna take the duct tape, come on, and gonna press this together, then press this together, and take it beautifully, put the duct tape here, beautifully, yeah. Then put it all the way to the other side, and voila! That's how you make one of the leaves. Yay! And now, here's the fun part. Repeat this step 59 more times. Yay! Well, as I told you, this will require a lot of time, but the end result will be wonderful. So, let's go to the second step. The second step is basically very easy, making this majestic flower. So how you do it? So you need a total of 5 papers from one flower. So I already pre-prepared it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 paper. So what you're gonna need is, of course, this beautiful thing. This is a purple. Open it. Okay, so what you have to do is take 2, okay, and apply the super glue here, as you can see, on this, on the end. Okay, so let me just After you do, after you're done with that, take the other leaf and put it together. As you can see, put it together, the same thing. So here, together here, and then you go like this, and voila. And now you're done with like 2/5 of it. So you're gonna put this at the side, and now you do the same thing. You bring also 2 leaves. Okay. Stick again. Sorry. So you can do the same thing. You're gonna put it here. Okay, just gonna line it perfectly, smoothly. Okay, and that's it. Don't have to apply a lot, neither too little, but okay, then put them together at the same thing. Boom. After you're done with that, the other side, we're gonna take the same side that you did previously. We're gonna take also the square glue and can apply it to the same side. So here to the corner. Oh, Also remember, don't take a lot of time to actually like applying one to the other, because you don't want to be it like unsticky. As you can see now, I'm gonna show you the problem later, but let me finish. So you take that part and stick it also to the side. Then you have like 1/4, 1/5 of it. And now you take the last one and we're going to apply it here. And also gonna apply it to the other side. Okay. And gonna apply it to this side. Then I'm not sticky part. Button. Line everything up. Push everything to it. And voila! There you have it. First ever flower. Now, do the step 11 more times. I know, it's a pretty long process. After you're done with the second step and you've done 12 of these, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12 of these. So what you're gonna do, first of all, for the step you have to start with 2. So start with 2, and of course the material you need right now is super glue. So what you're gonna do, take this 2 beautiful flowers and apply the super glue here. Now why is that? Because you can stick it this way. As you can see, it's gonna be like this. Okay, so bring the super glue, try it. Okay, so take the super glue and gonna apply it all the way here. Apply it here. As you can see, let me just go up. Don't put a lot. Okay, put on also like here. Okay. After you're done with that, I'm gonna break. I'm gonna bring the other flower, and I forgot something very important, guys. What is it, you may ask? Actually, I have to put it in this one as well. Oh my god, sorry, let me forget sometimes. I'm gonna put it in this as well. Gonna also take the flower and boom. Yeah, as you can see, gonna get a bit, gonna like push them through, gonna push them inside a bit. Okay, so that's that. And also let's continue the same thing. So you're gonna take these sides, as you can see, gonna apply one here and one here. So apply a glue. Let me check, or should I apply? So now you have to apply the entire thing, as you can see. So let me double check again. I forget. So I can apply the whole thing. Yeah. Okay. Here. This side. And here. Okay. After you're done with that, gonna take the flower and put the middle part where you put a lot of glue here. Let's stick this here. And this here. Stick it, push it. To the right, and here we go. So now you have this shape, And now you continue the process with every flower. Basically, take, you know, take this, just do the same thing all the way here as well. So bring it here, push it here again, put the glue another time, put it here again. So you get the idea. Let me just do it real quick. And the last one. So as you can see here, I did the same thing for all of them. Now the last one. So we're gonna basically take this, and what you're gonna do is do the same thing, but apply more on these two and little on these two. So I'm gonna do it right now. Looks beautiful. Here, as you can see, if it shows, so you put a lot here, just this side, just the, on my left, so this left side and this on the right side, and then I'm gonna take and do the same thing right here. Okay, and we're done with half of it. Now you have to do the same thing but on the other half. So I'm gonna put this to the side to dry, and we do the same thing again. So the same thing, as I said, bring two, as you can see them. Boom, take one of them, choose any one, actually, doesn't matter which one. So I'm gonna put this down here, put it only on the on my right, so only on the right side, and this one only on the left side. Okay, we put them together. Beautiful, oh, beautiful. Oh my God, no. Okay, well, if you make any mistake, don't panic. It's just, as the legendary Bob Roth said, happy mistakes only. So, if you did a mistake, don't worry about it. And now we did the same thing as we did this one full, so oh no. Oh god. And so here we have it, and you basically get the idea. You go on. And you do the other half. Let me do it real quick for you guys. Thunder, thank you, Thunder. Please don't copyright me, Thunder. Thank you, Thunder. Thank you, Thunder. Thank you, Ice. If you play this, what are you doing in your life? Oh yeah. Thunder, yes. Okay. And the last one, the same as you did the other side. So good ones. Okay. And light here. So beautiful majestically. And voila. They're done with both halves. Now, if you're wondering why I make them both into halves, it's actually a technical thing. Because if I did like one, it would actually get messy. But if I did, for example, half and half, just apply some glue here and boom. And now, for the fun part. So, as you can see in the halves, you have like these up parts, which are 5, and these below, and these down parts. So which are 5, and also the same thing here. So what you're gonna do is take the upper part and put it on the below part. Okay, well, we have to apply glue. I'm just showing you. So it has to be in this shape, as you can see. So you're gonna apply glue here fully as well. Okay, so yeah, let me do that, and to both of them as well, don't forget that. So like this. Okay, I'm gonna do the same thing here, but here also you have to do it fast because this will get dry. And here we go. Now, what you're gonna do, as I said, you're gonna take these parts and put them here. So, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna see if they're all aligned. Push just a bit here. Also, we have to check, like, pushing them. Okay, make it perfect. I think so, I push it. Everything is, not everything's perfect. Nothing is perfect, but and here we go. We are done. And here you have it, the flower ball. It's actually, as you can see, such an easy 3 steps as I showed you. It's actually beautiful. You can give it as a gift to anyone, or you can put it as a design. So, yay. Okay. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope this video helped you to how to make this majestic thing. And yeah, I'll see you all next time, I guess, if I upload any other videos, any other tutorials, any other origami tutorials. So, peace out, people.